everybody. Welcome back, friends. Today, we are going to do circle, and then I'm gonna read you a story, and then I'm gonna have a cool activity for us to do later on too. And we're going to start off with doing our circle, okay? We're gonna start doing our calendar for today, okay? Everybody's doing well today, and I hope that you guys had a nice weekend, because today is Monday and today is the 20th. So all together is today's Monday the 20th. The month is July and our year is 2020. Now, let's count the days that we've been for the month of July so far, okay, friends? All together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 20 days so far for the month of July. Now, we're going to say the dates in English, then in Spanish, okay, friends? Today, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. And now in Spanish, domingo, lunes, martes, miércoles, jueves, viernes, sábado. And the year is 2020. El mes, July. July. And now, friends, we are going to say the numbers in Spanish and in English, okay? Let's start with 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. In Spanish, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. Now, let's start with our shapes. Square, star, oval, circle, heart, triangle, rectangle, diamond, and octagon. Now in Spanish, cuadrado, círculo, corazón, estrella, ovulado, triángulo, octágono, diamante, y rectángulo. Rectángulo. Now, our letters, our ABCs. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now in Spanish, okay, friends? ¿Qué letra? What letter is this? ¿Qué letra? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, Now we're going to do the colors, los colores. Let's start with our color blue, yellow, pink, black, red, white, orange, green, gray, purple, and brown. Now let's say them in Spanish. Café, morado, gris, verde, naranja, blanco, rojo, negro, azul, amarillo, y color rosita, rosado. Okay, very good, friends. Now that we are done with our circle, we are going to have story time, okay? I'm gonna read you a book, okay? I hope that you like this book. It's a pretty cool short story. And our story for today is called, Five Green and Sparkle Frogs. Okay, let's see what these frogs are about to do. Five green and sparkle frogs sat on a sparkle log, eating some most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cold. Now there are four green sparkly frogs. They're like gobble, 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 gobble. Four green sparkly frogs sitting on a sparkly log, eating some most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there are three green sparkly frogs and they're saying gobble, gobble, gobble. Three green sparkly frogs sat on a sparkly log, eating some most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. Do you think they're already full by now? I don't think so either, right? One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. See? Now there are two green sparkling frogs. Gobble, gobble, gobble. Glop, glop, glop. Two green sparkly frogs sat on a sparkly log, eating some most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. I think they're about to get full now. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there is one green sparkly frog. Gobble, glop, glop, glop. One green sparkly frog sat on a sparkly log, eating some most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Jumped into the nice cool water. Now there are no green sparkly frogs. Gobble, gobble, gobble. And that's the end, friends. That's was the end of our story, the five green sparkly frogs. Did you enjoy it? Did you like the book, friends? It was a nice short book. I enjoyed it. I hope you guys enjoyed it too, okay, friends? So now, I'm gonna see you in a little bit, and I'm gonna demonstrate the activity that I have prepared for you guys, okay? So I will see you soon, okay? Friends, welcome back. Today I have for you like a game for a large motor activity. Okay, so the things that you are going to need for this activity, for this project, so you can make it at home. If you have a brown construction paper like this, what you're going to do is you're just gonna grab them and crumple it all up, make like a ball. We're going to make this and pretend they're coconuts, okay? So you just go like this, you just squeeze them and shape them into a coconut. Like this, okay? What you're also going to need is crayons and markers. I used a green crayon and a green, I used a green marker and a green crayon, a brown marker and a brown crayon, okay? Because you're going to use your markers and your crayons to draw your palm tree like this. You can ask for help from mommy or daddy or any brothers or sisters that could help you. And then you're going to draw your palm tree like this, okay? And we are going to pretend the construction paper are our coconuts, okay? And the way we're gonna play with this game is you're going to grab your construction paper shaped like a coconut, and then you're just going to, like, I put tape on the back like this so they can get stuck to the palm tree, okay? And the object of this game is whoever gets the most coconuts onto your palm tree wins the game, okay? And another thing I was gonna tell you is that you can mount it right here and tape it onto your wall, or let me show you another way that we can play this game too, okay? Okay, grab it, and then you could lay it down on the floor like this, and then grab your coconuts and throw them like this. So whoever gets the most coconuts onto the palm tree wins the game. You could play this activity outside with your friends and your family, or you can stay inside too. Like that. See? Or if you have bean bags like this ones, you can use this ones too and pretend they're coconuts, and then just throw them onto your palm tree on the top of the tree, okay? And whoever gets the most, like say you can time your friend, like say in 2 minutes, whoever gets the most onto the bean bags onto your palm tree wins the game, okay? So you can enjoy this activity inside or outside and with your friends and your family, okay? So I hope that you like this activity that I had for you today, and I will see you next time, okay, friends? So have a very nice day.